Little Ernie Eelpout would play with Fisherman George. He swam and jumped around his boat, he wished that he could board. Every day when Ernie saw his friend, he wished,
I want to be like you, George,
and not a little fish.
He said, I want to be a human, not stuffing for canish.
Oi! Little Ernie Eelpout was a brave little fish. He flipped and flopped and frolicked, he had a little wish. He didn't want a gaping mouth, gills, or dorsal fin. He wanted two opposing thumbs, a backbone, and a chin. One day little Ernie saw his friend come near.
What Ernie soon discovered,
George had a dozen beers.
Ernie thought his wish came true,
he'd soon be a man. But Fisherman George had other thoughts, he had a different sort of plan. He got it and sauteed him in a Teflon frying pan.
Oi! Little Ernie Eelpout was a brave little fish.
He flipped and flopped and frolicked,
he had a little wish.
He wanted to be human, live on dry land, not a lake. His wish came only partly true, cause now he's shake and bake. Little Ernie Eelpout, he lived in a lake. He wanted to be human,